State Water Board says more than half of California remains in drought despite our rainy winter so far. And with a lack of reservoirs to hold on to all this rainfall, our local wells and groundwater supplies going to go dry once again as well. Well, that depends on how much we can manage the water available, and officials say they've been checking on all of that.
CBS 13's Drew Balea was with the Sacramento water managers today getting answers about how much groundwater we have, and is there enough?
Well, guys, let's think of groundwater like a savings account. Our surface water is that checking account, and for decades, and especially during the drought, we've been hitting up those savings, and water managers say we need better plans and practices.
The sound means water.
This is a monitoring well that we drilled about 10 years ago.
And Robert Swartz with the Sacramento Groundwater Agency doesn't have to lower the tape very far to find it.
So it's 26.6 feet to water.
Since the drought in 2012, groundwater levels in Sacramento have slipped slightly, but heavy rain the last 2 months has lifted the water table, causing a jump at this well by 10 feet.
In a typical year, we might see these water levels vary by about 1 foot. So okay. It's really substantial response.
Swartz says groundwater management has gotten better in the Sacramento region over the past decade.
Even during the significant drought that we just went through, we only saw water levels in the basin go down by about 2 feet. And they've already started recovering.
And for people who get upset about all the water released from area dams into rivers, there is some good news. It doesn't all get dumped into the ocean. Swartz says the high-flowing rivers recharge some of the groundwater, plus people are using less. So are we out of the drought?
Locally, we consider ourselves out of the drought.
On a state level, it's a different story.
The groundwater system certainly isn't coming out of a drought. There's major concerns and issues.
Trevor Joseph with the Department of Water Resources says 57% of state-monitored wells have dropped more than 10 feet in the last decade.
Even though these conditions took decades to occur, you can't turn this around overnight.
Joseph says there is a statewide need for prudent management, conservation, and a rainstorm here or there.
So he's in charge of enforcing the sustainable, or actually coming up with plans for the Sustainable Groundwater Management Act, which went into effect in 2015. Now it's up to other cities and counties throughout the state to come up with their own rules and regulations and management plans to make sure that groundwater system is sustainable.
Let's hope they can capitalize now while the rain continues to fall. Drew, thanks so much.
That. You bet.